Probably like you, I have a wide variety of interests, and I watch a ton of different types of videos on YouTube. And this channel itself actually covers a lot of different topics. Everything from the truck project, which has been showcased very frequently lately, as well as home repairs and other DIY projects, all the way up to our homesteading videos. If you've been following the channel for any length of time, you probably subscribe for one of those topics and might be ignoring some of the videos that we make here on this channel. So, today's junk. I'm starting a second channel, and for those of you who are interested in the second topic, I hope you go subscribe to that. So let me give you a little bit of a backstory. My very first video I ever made, and the first several videos I ever made, were all about car repair and the truck project itself. That was almost 10 years ago at this point. And the truck actually took a huge hiatus from the channel, sat in storage for a number of years, but it's back, and I've made so much progress in the past year that the truck is now currently a bare frame sitting in the driveway. And because of that truck and the videos that I've made, I've actually, like I mentioned in previous videos, I'm fortunate enough to have been chosen to be a brand ambassador for a company called Desolate Motorsports. I've mentioned this all before. Getting that brand ambassadorship and the relationship that I've developed with them has kind of not only reinvigorated the project, because I was super into it recently and I'm really working hard on it, making a lot of good progress, but it's forced me to focus this channel primarily on the truck. I still do all my own DIY stuff, and we have chickens and we're building a homestead and all that stuff is happening still. But it seems kind of strange to be replacing the engine in a vehicle one week and then talking about growing corn the next, or doing a project like building a fence or fixing a fence one week, and then the following week, you know, we gotta work on a tractor. So there's a variety of topics that I've been covering, and I think it's done more harm than good for this channel. So my wife, Tina, had an excellent idea, and we're gonna start a second channel. We're actually gonna use her channel for all the homesteading stuff. So little backstory on that. Tina and I own a plot of land in upstate New York. It's 3 acres, and we've been talking about this. We're trying to convert that into a future homestead, and we've been making a lot of strides with that too behind the scenes, and there's gonna be more updated videos about that. But rather than put those videos on this channel with the truck and everything, we're going to put those videos on her channel and make that primarily the homesteading. So, any homesteaders out there or people interested in homesteading, living off the grid, living off the land, raising your own food and animals, those videos that we make will be on that channel. And the videos that you've been watching for the truck and all that stuff will be here on this channel still, with many, many more to come. So not only do I work on the truck, but I fix all my own other stuff as well. And I have an old motorcycle and stuff like that. So tool reviews, anything like that, will stay here. The updates on the land will go on that channel. So what's that channel? Well, I'm going to put a link to the channel down below in the description, as well as the name right about here on the screen, so you can see where this is going to go. Follow both. Please subscribe to both if you're interested at all, and check out her Instagram as well. She's going to be doing that kind of thing on Instagram, and I'm going to be doing the truck and DIY stuff on this channel and my Instagram. So we're kind of separating it a little bit, and there's a couple pros and cons here. First, the big pro is this channel will get more focused on my biggest interest, working with my hands and fixing stuff and building things and all that. The con is that I may have some subscribers leave. It is what it is. But if you leave and you go to that channel, that's fine too. So we're gonna have two channels, one that we're basically starting from scratch, and this one here that I hope kind of gets boosted a little bit with a refocus on the right topics that started the channel in the first place. So that's where we're at. That's what we're doing. And yeah, it's kind of exciting to have so many different projects going on and on and on. A lot of big projects. So the first video on that channel will probably be uploaded shortly after you see this, probably a week or so afterwards. I have to film the video and edit it just like I do here. But because of filming videos for Homesteading Channel and filming videos for the Gettin' Junk Done channel, there might not be content every week on both. I've never really been able to get my time management skills to the point where I can get two edited videos out per week. So now that I got two channels, there might be a flip-flopping. But the good news is that this channel, Gettin' Junk Done, will be the bulk of the material that I do because, frankly, the homesteading is, the property is 6 hours away. And we haven't been up to that property since probably November of last year because they don't plow the road. And it's right in the snow belt. So they get a significant amount of snow. And without plowing the road, we have no access to the property. So because of that, not being there, not being able to film anything, can't make any videos for the homesteading. And that's one of the reasons why there's been so many truck videos and things along those lines, because just going up to the property has been impossible. But this weekend, this is the first weekend in April, Tina and I will actually be going to the property. It's very exciting. We're going to get some estimates for clearing some land because we're going to get a pole barn built. At least that's the plan. In the past, we've been struggling with getting a cabin built, and it's all with the foundation. We had several reasons for starting with the cabin instead of the actual house. A couple of those reasons were something like, well, the cabin should go up pretty fast. And worst case scenario, we live in the cabin while we build our forever home. Those plans have been put on hold, and we're going to refocus our efforts on actually building the home. So we're going to get estimates this weekend for clearing a plot of land. Now, I could do it myself. I've cleared a lot of land already. But the issue is just not being able to get up there as frequently as I would like to. So not being there and having to rent the equipment to do the work anyway would cost me thousands. Why not spend some thousands and a few extra to get somebody to do it for me who's there and can get it done between my visits? So we'll get the estimates. We'll figure out what the story is. If it's affordable, we'll get somebody to clear an area, cut down all the big trees that could fall in that area, and then we're going to look into getting a pole barn built. And the idea of the pole barn is to make a house out of that pole barn. So these are the current plans, and they will be discussed in further detail on that video, the first video that we're going to put out on that channel. All the homesteading videos from the past will remain on this channel, but it's kind of a dividing line. From now on, all the future videos about New York and our future retirement homestead will go on that second channel. So again, I hope you guys subscribe to that and stay subscribed to this one as well. Please click all the like buttons and all that. You know what to do. But that's that. That's an update on the direction of this channel and starting a second channel. Moving forward, we're not going to really talk about that all that much here because some of you don't even watch those videos, and that's not why you're here. So, like I said, this is just explaining what's happening. Behind the scenes, so much is going on. It's very exciting, and it's kind of overwhelming. But it'll all be explained again in the future. Anyway, that's that. I'm going to stop wasting your time at this point. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.